extra as an extra run. I don't know. You're now playing as X. You beat Bowser. Yes, that's... it is an incredible ending. That Odyssey. Love that game. I've heard about this sprite being in development for a while, so it's cool to see it out. It looks pretty good. I was gonna say we got a couple of Mario's blue rivals out tonight, but was Mega Man ever really a rival to Mario? He seemed more like a compliment. Oh no, don't link this to Metroid. No, don't do it. Give me stuff that I can progress with. Sorry, I'm trying to type here. Okay. The predictive typing on this phone sucks, I'm just saying. Type in TH, hope it will suggest then, it suggests 25th, and other such ifs. Oh, nice cube. Another arrow upgrade, interesting. Also, can we stop getting hearts in that tree? Can we put bombs back in there, please? Or magic, please? Please? Stupid bird! Well, hello, it's nice to find you earlier than normal. Unholy, please. Nice hair. CCS clear. All these hearts right now, come on. Give me. Okay, I guess that's the stuff. And a sword. But no cash and no bim bams. Quark has a point. Wow, both boomed already. Finally. Nah. Speaking of blue, ooh! It's the XR. Red tunic is then, though. Might not ever see it. Wonder what bunny form is. Is it Classic X? Are they trying to... In the Classic X, Classic Mega Man? Are they trying to apply Classic as inferior to X? Because if so, they're wrong. Seriously, though, nothing against the X franchise. I just like, Classic better. Okay, now we're starting to get stingy with these Triforce pieces. I'm just so bad at Chicken Clip lately, I'm just losing all my skills. At least I'm not losing any of my cash. Enough with the hearts game! I don't need hearts, I need driver's pieces. Sprite, though. Why are they... They should have based it more on his sprite from Mega Man X when he's, like, holding up his Buster and looking at the camera. You know what, in the last seed, I also realized there was another spot I never went. The basement dark room. Which, remember, I don't know if it was a key or map, or an item. But still, that could have been bad if Eastern Palace wasn't Bombos. Oh, hi, Floodle. Let's take you right back. Cock heart, Rico. That doesn't work. It doesn't work. No, it doesn't. You fail. Let's be unorthodox. Let's go check Ice Rod K first. Pretty. All is blue. It's just so blue. Blue like you. Let's make it more blue. There, we made it more blue. Yoo-hoo. That's a nice blue tracker. I like it. It meshes really well together. It's very soft and easy on the eyes. And oh no, I ruined it! Thanks for the boost. I have a gifted sub from the team still. I wonder if I still have it. That emote would be appropriate right now. We are gold now. Like, somehow called that. Did I say it out loud, or was I just thinking it? So I didn't say it out loud, oops. Oh, I do still have it. Good. There, the shield's ruined. The shield and tunic ruined it anyway, so... We're turning red. Just bombs. I hate everything, dude. Dog, stop being dumb. And escape we go. 11 minutes in and no pieces. What is this seed? I thought we were done with stingy Strap Force pieces. Finally! He got stabbed by cheese. At least we have to mirror this time, though we can just mirror out and flute away. That's a rare thing, isn't it? Having mirror flute so early? Now, if only we had booty. We are robots. Robots don't have butts. I mean, what? Robots. Robotnik. So we take that back to Desert Palace. Gross. Oh yeah, I just noticed they did add the item counter to easy mode. Neat. There's an idea for a seed. Just play Grooves' theme the whole time with the music off. Guess who cares about you, soldier? Not me. I guess half of Death Mountain and Tower of Hero I play. Saying, and I forgot how it goes now. It's in play. Mm-hmm. I don't even have a compass here in the item marker. Yeah, the item count is here. Oh, but hello there. This opens up absolutely nothing. No. Yes, no. Well, it helps up nothing for this dungeon, but... I say we go say hi to Sassy. Stupid guard is like, where'd he go? Reimburse me for that heart you took away, jerk. But what is this seed right now, dude? Maybe the good seed was the anomaly. Finally, there's one. And a sward. Time to type. Fire rod. Interesting. I just were being trolls. There. See, it's already bad, so I got nothing to lose. Also, you can probably tell I'm multitasking. Here's a piece of the pie. There, should be the end of the multitasking for now. One more item. Will we get the Dream Eastern Palace? Probably not. Okay, so we... Not quite the Dream Eastern Palace, but almost the Dream Eastern Palace. Until they screw us over right here. Dungeon ever made in history of dungeons. I hate it. It makes me angry. So angry I could just keep playing the game. What? I was poking him with the sword, why didn't he die? Shut up, Kulex. Hi, fairy. At least Armless Knights don't have something again. It's gonna query you, watch out. No wonder you're sick, you can't afford to get medicine. Nah, that joke is a little too real. I apologize. Nice lantern location, dude. What the hell? Swimming is bad. Make the past swimming is just really bad. Don't you do it. That's what I thought. Joust 410. Wait, what? I don't know how they do this. I'm just gonna say good. Life lesson. Actually, it might have been faster to fake flipper into the warp. Oh well. Alright, it's life was a lesson. Yeah, we need to go to, basement. Sink basement, and then take the dark room to Death Mountain to get Gary. I just realized, if I hadn't sequence broken in the last scene, I probably would have been without a sword for longer. And have fighter sword longer. So what a load of garbage. Oh well, it's gone now. Lucky cave, here we come. Dang it. Not the first time I've done that too. Wait. Edible on me. terrible enemy, Dewsteel. Take away from this game forever. And ever and ever. Oh, right. There's three lamps in easy mode now, correct? Huh. Well. Wait, what did I do that for? There's nothing of value in there. I wouldn't stop playing Randomizer forever, no. Or petition for a custom minimizer that lets you remove dead rocks entirely. Oh, hello, holographic Dr. Light, that's just floating. So the other lamps will turn into rupees. I read that in a change log. Why does that matter without boots? No, whatever. I guess it still matters because he needs to walk through this room quickly. Stop making me go to Moldorm. At least there's that. Oh, okay. That can happen, right? Because I didn't playtest our game. They're bad at stuff. No. Yes, but no. Nobody is. Yeah. Although I might honestly just skip that basement, if it is an item, because there's a lot more to look, to search, and, a lot more time to waste out. Stuffing things. Can I stop fighting Moron with Master Sword? Please? He's cooperating lately. Excellent timing. Potentially. Almost vanilla, Moonpearl. Off by one location. Sounds delicious. I should just went in the Dark World here. And then climbed up and got the stuff and climbed back down. Oh, whatever. Where are you going, Doof? Okay, well, we ended in Lucky Cave. Or will it take an hour to find three more pieces? If this was V27, that would be too out of the question. A little out of the question, but not too out of the question. Cash Ruby dollars. Let's get this bomb dropping up one more try. I think it's about like this. Might be further back. Yeah, I think it's further back, but baby steps. Let's hit the dark world here. We'll get the items on our way up and make a mirror out to get the hookshot, spiral cave, drunk chest that we needed. Take the hookshot part out of there. I just said hookshot because I usually hookshot that chest. No, you don't need the hookshot. Don't be a big dumb stupid this time. Smart, I don't know. I guess we'll use the mirror warp point to see what's in Nandi Island before deciding if I need to go out there. Just bypass all the dead rocks by doing it up here. Try for speeds. Potentially worth. Damn it. Potentially worth. I mean, it could end in here. Who knows? It won't end in here. It'll end on the island. Messed up in all directions, eh? Just cannot undo menu. Ever. The end. Well, that just happened. Oh, that time he looked at the camera. Why isn't that the normal one? Get your bonk guesses in. I would actually say get your flu guesses in, but I'm sad. Service. More with the boy having lunch. Poverty struck kid. Gary? Still no pickles. Name. Well, fun stream, overall. Thank you. flute count is wrong, I think, even when you do get to... Yeah, the flute count's broken for some reason. I don't know what's up with that. Maybe I can start asking people to count the save inputs. Meh. Well, that's it for this stream. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you next time.